Okay, third shot. 5 strokes off the lead.
Oh!
And let's take one more look at that.